Block. Block. Ouch. Less ouch. Excuse me. Okay. Should probably stealth now. Didn't do a thing. Not cool. Surprise. It wouldn't be so bad if I could just get one of them dead. Ah, you missed. All right, stun this jerk. Attack him. Nice little throw. Heal. Suck it. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Well, no, wait, that might be part of what I need, actually. One of those bags might have the fire yarn or whatever. I don't know. Okay. That wasn't so bad. Surprise attack. Alright. I might be able to take the fire blobs without dying. Especially if they're just... Really? Oh. I thought about doing rapid attack just for good measure. It's a shame I didn't actually stick to that choice. I wasn't ready for this. Whatever. I think I could handle... Well, maybe not in my current situation. Oh, seriously? That sucks. Oh. Well, I'm gonna have to come back here with full HP to fight this jerk. Now hopefully it gives me the boost it did not give me the boost I needed. Yeah, this is it. Alright. If not for this fountain, I would be in a lot of trouble. I'm pretty sure I have to stay on screen, or it doesn't. Yeah, it stops. Or it heals me all the way, unfortunately. There we go. Now I hope that the both of the blobs are included in the. Because if I have to fight three more things after these. Because there's a second blob on the overscreen there, I'll be a little sad. Are you serious? Ugh. Ouch. Okay, good. I dazed him at least. I was gonna be a little upset if I didn't pull off. Oh, seriously? My stealth. Suck it. Ouch. Surprise attack again. Ouch. Please hit him this time. Oh, for real? I might be able to do this. Since they hit me for all of 6 damage anyway, and if I can kill one. If I could have got them to straight up miss me, this would have worked. Now it's not gonna go so well. Oh, surprise. A surprise only did 12 damage? Get out of here. At least he missed me. Ha! Don't call it a comeback. I'm just gonna throw because I don't think that a regular attack would have blocked it again. Oh, and there it goes. Duh, alright. That's significantly less difficult than the other fight, at least. Alright. 24. I should have just thrown. Oh well. Why? Why did that happen? I got a successful hit. Plot spoiler bag. Secret note in the bag. It's burned. It says. I don't know what that means. Someone's father. But. Found the bag of fire yarn. One of the temp items, right? And you see, I don't know if I have to finish this quest now, or if I could just leave. I'm gonna try and finish it. I have to fight those other two infernal elementals, though, which is no fun. I'm gonna go get healed up first, because clearly I can't fight them half dead. I'm gonna try a different strategy and just stun one of them outright. And try and kill it as quick as possible. Instead of the avoidance strategy, which typically doesn't work out too well for me. Oh. Stealth. Ow. Ah, suck it. Ouch. Ouch. I'm still pretty much being mollywopped. I do not appreciate that. Suddenly missing me though, so that's a positive. All in all. Are you serious? Ugh. This one's gonna kill me though. No? Cool. Now here's to hoping he can't actually land a hit on me. That's not gonna turn out well. I am dead in this next attack. Okay. Well, this is annoying. I'm gonna try and just leave. Hopefully I have the fire yarn. I mean, it kept my experience, so maybe? I don't know. Alright, Warlick. Where is he? Illusion of Warlick. Alright, thankfully, it kept it. Alright, the creature we are summoning is incredibly dangerous. It still requires reagents. Go into the Earth Cave to the east. It's a dirty job, but you must defeat the Stonehead boss and take his rubble. Alright. That's not too bad. At least I can use my better weapon now. See, I don't think I would have been struggling as much if I just had a weapon that wasn't fire that would have been as much damage. I've been able to damage stuff as much. I don't think this is the cave he was referring to. Yeah. Nah, it isn't. I'm gonna go ahead and leave. And maybe we go down. To the east. I went about as east as you can go. Unless I can go over to the right more. No? Darn it, Warlick. That's water. going up. There we go. Oh boy, dirt beetles. Thankfully, bugs typically are weak against fire, I think. I guess not in this case. Whoops, I don't want any of that. We're gonna stun the boulder elemental because elementals hate you and everything that you stand for. Serious? And I assume all of you are the same. This goes poorly. First of all, I don't see any way to heal myself, like, in the immediate vicinity. So if this goes poorly, I'm probably going to go get an ally. I'm gonna start with trying to kill this guy. Ouch. This is going better than the fire elementals. Ah, you missed. All right. This is looking bad, even if I win. I'm gonna just rapid attack him, even if I... Alright. Not liking where this is going. Try stealth. That didn't help. Ouch. All right, that hurt. I'm gonna leave that real quick. We're gonna go get some help. Whoops. Whoops. Valencia.